I can't even get a coffee break. Yes. Yes. No,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, I just, you know, I use light attacks to punish you for it. But you got one.
Yeah.
You got another one. I was trying to kick you, and you got yours first.
Yeah. Okay. Much of a fight. I'm just trying to get a band that I haven't played before.
You're trying to what?
I'm trying to get a band
that I haven't
played before.
It'll
be whatever.
I'm losing bandits. Did you play who you
want to
play?
I don't know who played us, that's why I pressed random. They're constantly press random in matchmaking. They don't know who to play.
You might get much better at the game if you just pick one character.
That is a fact I cannot argue with. Or just stuck to one character.
Because when you play multiple characters, you get really good at playing two different characters a certain type of way. But when you play one character, you get good at trying to like adapt, like to get better, rather than to stay stagnant. Almost got it towards the end.
One day I'll kill that warlord of yours. This may be not today. Nice. It's lying
to my eyes. I've got my fairy.
I could have backflipped that. I should have backflipped that. Fuck.
I thought backflip was coming. I thought backflip was coming.
Double dodge and the buffered kick. If I buffer the kick after the second dodge, then no. If I delay the kick after the second dodge, then yes. Buffered kick is never guard breakable. Whether or not it's after the first or second dodge doesn't matter.
Okay.
I get that fairy. I was so far away.
Don't tell me I didn't parry that. Don't tell me I didn't parry that. Alright, lesson learned.
I saw a parry animation.
Lesson learned.
I done walked into that.
Yeah, it doesn't feel good, does it? Sir.
What have I done? Should have been more defensive. I dodged the wrong way. Yes, that's how you play Orochi.
Sucks.
Should have
been more defensive.
What is
it, no, you just went straight into attacking. And take your own advice. I was expecting you to just wait and try to defuck my zone. But instead, you threw forward dodge light. And I was like, oh, okay.
I may be able to do one or two more.
Nice.
Random. Oh no.
Wait, man.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'll take it. How'd that not hit you? What the fuck? It's from the same side too. Excuse me?
I don't know. How to not get parried.
Tracking. Forward dodge light tracks all dodge attacks.
My own strategy is being used against me.
I'll be hopping off now. Alright. That was a lot of fun though. I guess, you know, you're gonna leave whenever you're gonna leave. GG.